Hey guys, SSM Joker here, and today we are back with Overwatch. Actually, no, we're not back, but we're here with Overwatch. Now you can hear me in the background, I'm sorry, but pretty much, like, you can hear me, but eventually, like, I'll probably come in certain parts. But what we're going to be doing in this video is pretty much, I'm going to be going through all of the Overwatch characters. And I will be, pretty much what I'll be doing is playing one game with each of these characters. Now, as you've seen by like the title, it's gonna, this video is gonna be Genji and Mcree. Now up here is, now first of all it's Genji. And throughout this whole gameplay, I am bad, but I'm trying to get better. But I am pretty bad, seeing as though no matter what game mode it is, I just use that character. Couldn't really care like what like game mode it is, or if we're attacking or defending, I'll just use them. And yeah, so this is Genji. And after this, it'll then be Mcree, that's it. Okay, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. And I'm gonna let this play on. And I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.
First round lost. Round two. Capture the objective.
to the fight. To the fight. Return to the fight.
Just to say you dispense it, sir. You know, that sake is not half bad. I prefer a little bite.
Not predictable. Such an unsophisticated taste.
Oh, sorry, my friends.
thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. See ya.